I'm Chloe. Today, we are going to hunt for Smeagol bag and pencil case. So let's go. This is a double layer pencil case one. You can see there's double layer. So the first layer, you always have the Smeagol sign. When you open the first layer, you see this. It's like the normal one, but the one thing for the first layer is it can open, whilst a single layer can open. There are two pockets here and six pencils where you put your pencils. That's the first layer. Now I'm showing you the second layer. It comes like this. Over here we have like pocket, so it can be like sharp scissors. And this is a fluffy pencil box. It's in pastel color. And if you check, I love the ball. And it's really shiny. And also it's a Smeagol logo. It's open. And this is a single layer, extended. This is how it looks like. There's pastel purple in there.
Wow!
It's very cool. So what to do is there's different buttons. This is for the calculator. This is this. And this is a sharpener. And this, I don't even know what's this. And how it looks. And open everything. Here you push it back to put your pencil. This button is so when you want to use, you know, it open. Because sometimes it's hard to open, but it's easy. So you just stick and pull the pencil.
The layer is a simple layer.
First layer also Smeagol logo. Here we have two net pockets, and they gave you a ruler, pencil, two pens, sharpener and eraser. Second layer, we have all color pencils, including white, pencil. Over here we have all markers. Unicorn, with a fluffy ball. And a bus with a fluffy ball. Bubble one is like this.
It comes with the
big blue paper clip, centered pencils, it's HB, eraser, pen,
and so obsessed with pencil box.
The first layer, we have two pockets and pencil pouch. For the single one, you can flip, but this can't, that's why it's double. Second part, the second layer, this. Back we have a net and a pocket. A Smeagol butterfly blue pencil case. This is how it looks inside. A net here for you to put your eraser. And there's a net here for you to put eraser. Three pencil pouches. And at the back is for you to put your slides.
Now we are going to look for bags.